Hi everyone, this is Mother Daniel and you have to subscribe this and hear the bell link and you have to click to get the more videos. When I upload you can get the directly videos, you don't have to search it. And these are the my videos, and today I'm going to show that how can you make a slideshow with any photo with only one subject, unless MB. Now without waste, let's do it. Open new tab and search for the ice cream app.com and click enter. Then your page will load like this, and we have venuepage.com. Then press slash slideshow maker. Then you can download and install. When you install it, open the program. Here now you can see that the file has been opened. Now you can click at here, add the files to start your photo story. Now you can choose any pictures, perfect computer or mobile. If I want to put this all photo, then it will load it, and first it will be its own. Then you can play it. See my slideshow. See, it's too good. Now if you want to edit, you can click here and text. Now see, you can type anything. Just like well. Then you can save it. When save, now you can see it will be the changes. So now at here you can change the effect of it. Just like it will be like this, and you can change anything from here. Now loop audio. Loop audio. It will be not audio first second. You can click for second, fade, 3 second. Loop audio, it will not. If you play it, see it's too. Now if you can change the background color, you can click save. And if you want to preview, now see it will be in this way. You can create your own photography pictures and videos. Thanks for watching my video, and please subscribe my channel and like, comment, etc.